Down here in this tank, I'm fighting my little panda cats. Trying to keep some plants on the ground. I keep digging them up. Been spawning a few eggs every now and again. There's another two right there. They got a leaf stuck to their eggs. Okay. Whatever works in this tank. I had one hatch out, but I ain't seen no more. But they can hide in this tank pretty easy. Always plenty of food in here, so. Good possibility they could still breed in this tank. They're going crazy, having a good day. But that's about it for the tanks, guys. Have a good one. Actually, they're breeding right now. She's trying to find a place to put some eggs. Under a plant, she wants to stick them on. She'll just stick them on. Looks like she stuck some in this little round thing. She was swimming by it, or the little ceramic ring. And who knows when these are going to hatch. She'll find what she wants eventually. But they're actually breeding right now. Female or what? Apparently she's really having a tough time figuring where she wants to put them. See them in her thing there. I don't know if I can get close enough in there. That's the one that's got them. She's looking for a leaf to put them on. That would explain a lot why there's all these little leaves knocked off. She's been going through these plants, trying to plant them, and the leaves keep falling off. But she'll figure it out. No worries. I just thought that was interesting. Catch you guys later. How's it going, guys? Just doing a little update on the plecos. All the little baby plecos. We got these here. Tank in here, can't really see very good. We also got some baby angels in here. And here we got some more baby plecos. Just munching on everything. We also got some rainbow cichlids and some neon blue acaras in here. These little guys are fun ones for me. Just having a good old time growing like weeds. Even in this green tank, you can see my long fin pleco. He's out eating green beans. He's an albino long fin, doing good. No female for him yet, but we're looking. That's more baby lemonheads. I think the male's in a cave over here. He's mad because he wasn't in the cave and I took him. But we got the other plecos down in here. You see a bunch of them out. They're all out eating green beans. Going to town on them. Tank needs to be scraped again. They got plecos and lettuce in here to munch on. Don't seem like they munched on the lettuce much. It was a shock.